Pyramids were originally white. Yes, it's true. When pyramids were built, they were covered or cased with polished white limestone. They used to reflect the sunlight and shine. Over the years, due to erosion and multiple attempts of looting, inner core of the pyramids is exposed, hence making it look yellowish and worn out. Have you ever wondered how much did the limestone casing weigh? More on that in the next video.